Gets past the back, and there's Nylander. Knocked off stride just outside the league line.
Mock got hurt on that hit as Nylander came down. It looked like maybe bent his knee or got his ankle.
The horn sounds to end the second period. So Tyler Mott in some difficulty on that collision in front of the Vancouver bench.